Gangadhar Tilak, also known as Lokmanya Tilak. He was a great freedom fighter of the Indian freedom struggle. Lokmanya Tilak was born on 23rd July 1856, Ratnagiri Chikalgaon, situated in Maharashtra. His father name was Gangadhar Tilak and mother name was Parvati Bai. Lokmanya Tilak completed his graduation from Deccan College in Pune. Tilak and Agarkar started to a newspaper called Maratha and Kesari. Started public celebration of Shiv Jayanti and Ganesh Utsav. He gave the quote,